And to show you this relationship, I will do the following. For each of the edges that is blue over here, I will draw in here and I will color them black. And I'm going to do the same thing over here. So each edge that is blue over here, I'm going to draw in black over here. Now, and I hope you can see it here, even with my drawing that is not very similar, it turns out that this graph over here, once I've added all the edges from this graph, is the same as this graph here, once I've added all the edges from that graph over here. And this is exactly the connection between click and independent set. If you have solved click on a given graph, you take another graph where you draw exactly the opposite edges. Every pair of vertices that is connected by an edge in this network is not connected over here, and vice versa. But this means that finding the largest possible click in one graph is basically the same as finding the largest possible independent set in the, well, you can call it an inverse graph, where you've connected exactly those vertices that were not connected over here. And it's the same the other way around. So if you have found an independent set in a graph that is as large as possible, then the same vertices will form a click if you build the inverse graph. So you connect all of the vertices that were not connected over here. This is actually great news for Bob and for Carol, because if Bob were to find a polynomial time algorithm for click, so if he were to determine that click is tractable, then independent set would also be tractable, because Carol could just take her network, build the inverse network, then have Bob solve click on that network, take that same solution for her problem. Carol wanted to take independent set. What she would basically do is she would start out with a graph, then she would build the inverse graph and solve click. That would give her the same solution as if she were looking for an independent set on the original graph. And it's the same for Bob here, because if Carol finds a good algorithm for independent set, what he can do is he can take his graph, also build the inverse graph, and then solve independent set. Which means that either both click and independent set are tractable, or both of these problems are intractable. But it cannot be the case that only one of them is tractable or intractable.